Hi guys, today I want to do a follow-up on my unboxing and initial review of the Bul Armory BL9 PCC in 9mm. As in many other countries, also in Belgium, all shooting ranges are closed since many, many months, and we were not able to actually do any live training, not with the handgun and also not with the PCC. So just before the lockdown, I was able to shoot a little more than 500 rounds with the PCC. I wanted to give you an update on the upgrades which I installed on the PCC and some advantages and disadvantages related to the PCC itself. I'm first going to discuss the upgrades. One of the first things that I upgraded was the charging handle. The original charging handle is a standard charging handle on an AR-15 type like weapon. And I was looking around and I actually got an upgrade and I bought the Radian Raptor LT version, which fits perfectly. And as you can see, it's ambidextrous and is wider and has a more aggressive grip to actually charge around in the chamber. Another upgrade I did is the Phase 5 extended bolt release, which facilitates locking the bolt in the back and also re-engaging it without you having to tap the original bolt release on the left-hand side. So everything can be operated from the right hand without any problem. I actually bought a JP Enterprises siloed captured spring to replace the original buffer and spring in the buffer tube, which I actually installed and shot with. The problem with the JP Enterprises siloed capture spring is that for a yet to be determined reason, the bolt is not able to be locked back with the spring inside. So with the extended bolt release pen and even with the original one that was in it, I was unable to lock the bolt back in the lock position. Hence why, until I am able to find out what happened, I reinstalled the original buffer and buffer spring in the tube. One of the things that I reinstalled is the hand stop, which was originally installed, but I removed it. But after practicing and testing out several ways to grip the PCC, I actually found out that the hand stop really facilitates me and gets me to a consistent grip on the PCC to control the recoil. What I also did is on strategic places, like here, on the side, on top, and on the other side, and on the hand stop itself, I actually installed skateboard tape to get a much more aggressive grip on the PCC, and that helps me to consistently focus and acquire the same grip on the PCC. I actually ordered the Bul Armory original extended magwell, which will be arriving I think next week, and I've also ordered a Hiperfire Eclipse trigger to replace the original trigger installed by Bul. So I will come and review that as soon as I install them and I test fire them on the range. One of the things that I'm gonna change later on is the buffer tube, which I think due to my height is a little too short. So I would like to get a slightly longer one, probably a rifle type tube, on which I will also exchange a buttstock, probably with the MBX Fang, which enables you to get another position, higher position of the PCC in relationship to the ice. So that's also an upgrade I'm planning to do. So a shout out to Bul is to work on an exploded parts view and also a manual specifically with requirements and specifications for the different types of nuts and bolts that are related to the PCC. To date, a little more than 500 rounds I shot, which is not really a good baseline, but I did not have any issues with the PCC whatsoever. I actually shoot 9mm factory ammunition. I don't shoot the reloaded ammunition in the PCC. I had no issues whatsoever with the ammo and the functioning of the PCC itself. The original Glock extended magazines, which I have, and the shorter versions, all do what they are required to do. No issues on that front either.